This question belongs to compiler design subject. It was asked in GATE 1991 and the topic name is precedence graphs. So the question states, a given set of processes can be implemented by using pair begin and parent statement if the precedence graph of these processes is. So if we have a set of processes, then we can just write pair begin and parent at the end, and we can write the processes over here. This pair begin and parent is basically you refer to this parallel begin and parallel end, which means all the processes in this can execute parallelly. P1 and P2 can execute parallelly. So here for this, you can refer to this link. I will show you what's there in this link. You can refer to this. You will get to know the complete document regarding this. Let me show you the link first. The link says, one of the limits on using pair begin and parent and any related constructs is that the program involved must be properly nested. So the program must be properly nested. So properly nested is the answer to that question. And it says not all programs are. For example, here you can see, to see if it is possible, we must determine if the above program is properly nested. If not, we cannot represent it with pair begin and parent, which require a block structure and hence proper nesting. So which means it should be having properly nested is the correct answer to this question. For pair begin and parent, we should have proper nesting.